And someone originally from your part of the world, Jules.
Yes. A great handsome, monsieur.
Handsome. A great singer and superb performer, Joe Cocker.
Yes. There he is.
Good. Who I believe we're going to join now for this first number.
I think we should.
Which is a Ray Charles,
yes.
Originally made famous by Ray Charles.
Lots of Ray Charles stuff in this.
That's right, it's kind of a Ray Charles theme tonight. It's Unchain My Heart.
Joe, welcome.
Yeah. Welcome to the
really
show.
Really good to have you on.
Thank you. Thank you. Great to be here with you.
set me free.
Please welcome once again the fantastic Mr. Joe Cocker. Joe, has it been a success for you, do you think, so far?
The show? Mm. I'm hoping my chops are holding out, because with the little rehearsal and everything, but, yeah, I'm
enjoying it. I think they've sounded wonderful,
sounded
don't you?
Great.
Yes. What will you be doing now, immediately after the show?
Oh, after the show? Yeah. I understand there's some club in town.
We'll have a pint of beer.
I hope so. Yes. Or maybe something a little steeper than that.
Can people understand you here? Do you have a problem being understood? Nobody understands.
Well, I've been living here over 10 years, yeah. I still have a problem.
Well, we can talk to one another.
Yes, indeed.
sorry. It was all probably sound as Swahili to you. Let's thank Mr. Joe Cocker then for joining us.
Yes. And Judy Moore. Yes. Judy Molloy. Thank you.
Ladysmith, Black Mambazo.
And David Fathead Newman.
Yes. Superb backing singers, Anicia, Casey, Lonnie, and Venice all joining us once again. And of course,
the house band. Of course, the house band.
Right. My little thingy, my normal piano isn't here, so I'll join you
on the electric,
his cousin, Alan. Shall we?
Of my body.